holiday season is fast approaching. With that being said, the CKSS music program has a lot to do.
The program's annual winter concert will fall on December 14th. The concert starts at 7 p.m. and will be hosted in the gym. Tickets will be $5 for students and $10 for adults.
This year, music teacher Kendra Chow and Derek Shouten say there's a lot to look forward to at this year's concert.
We're looking forward to how far the grade 9s have come. Definitely with all of our groups, choir, concert band, jazz band, neon, and then we have the grade 11, 12 vocal class, grade 9 music, and drumline. So hope to see you all there at the concert.
This year, the program is doing something a little different. They will be hosting a toy and book drive. The music program aims to help children who are less fortunate have a wonderful Christmas. As well as the toy drive, there will also be a silent auction at the concert. All the money raised will go to helping the music program buy new equipment and instruments for the new year. Music program leaders Christina Banto and Jessalyn Sheen are looking forward to seeing the hard work that the program has put into their rehearsals. They're excited for the audience to see how their sound has developed over the last 4 years.
I would say what really makes this concert stand out is that now our music program has developed over a few years, and it really allows our sounds from different ensembles to come together into one great event like this concert.
For more information on the concert, you can visit the CKSS Music Program's new and improved website, ckmusicprogram.weebly.com. For Halton News, I'm Violet Elliott.